This D has got to be priority one.
Trying to force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Isaiah Rodgers. And the Colts are going to take possession of the football. Yet another interception, and I just had to double-check my math. But it is now 8 between last week and this week.
Well, I just used the calculator. I didn't worry about double-checking it. But the thing that always throws me when you see quarterbacks in this type of a bad spot, they're trying to figure out what they can do to change it.